One of my favorite verses in the Old Testament is in Chronicles. It talks about the children of Issachar, and it says this about them. They understood the times, and they knew what they were supposed to do. What an amazing statement. And it applies to our lives today. I'm thankful with AP Media the last 4 or 5 years as I look back. We've spent a lot of time in nations across Southeast Asia, training people in Indonesia and Myanmar and Vietnam, in other countries, and bringing them into the Philippines for training in social media and video production. We didn't know that the pandemic would shut down international travel. We did not know that many churches would be unable to meet, or if they could gather, it would be a small number that would come. We didn't know that all of a sudden, one of the most important things the church could do was be online, sharing God's good news in creative ways. But God knew and brought us to this point. So today, we have this relational web in nations across Southeast Asia, from Vietnam to Myanmar to Indonesia, into the South Pacific, where we're working with leaders, we're helping them develop new programs, we're giving them resources so that they are the ones online, bringing the good news to their people and reaching out to those that are searching for hope. What an amazing moment. I don't know what the future holds. I don't know how long it will be like it is, but I know this. We are here for such a time as this, and we're here together. Thank you for your partnership that's making this possible. We're able to continue to minister in unique ways across the region and disciple others who are doing the same thing, sending people into the harvest field with digital skill to be able to bring the good news. We value and appreciate you. May God help us in these days to understand the times and to know the role that we're to play. God bless you. Stay safe.